Developing right now in Indy's northeast side, one person is dead and another is critically injured. This following a crash earlier this evening. It happened around 6:30 on East 42nd Street between Midhoffer and Post Road. There was a telephone pole that was knocked over. Police are not sure how many vehicles were involved in this crash. Right now, we are working right now to get more details on exactly what happened here. As soon as we get more information, we'll of course pass it along to you on air and online.